You know what I mean?
You ever been to a soul club?
Sir.
Dude.
I mean, come on.
I've been once, and it was the most terrifying experience of my life.
Terrifying?
Because I had a girl that took me that had dated everybody in that club. So
that's the best.
That's scary because I didn't know how to dance it.
It's like you're all family now.
What are you talking about? Not. For me, it was because I was scrawny than I am now. It was like in Queens.
Yeah, of course.
I walk in and I knew every dude that she's dated.
You was in Richmond Hill.
I think that's what it was. Mm-hmm. Her name was fucking Miranda.
Okay.
Miranda,
shouts,
okay.
Girl, shouts. And she took me there and then she took me in the middle of the dance floor and started just doing the most.
Yes.
And I was, you know, I was holding on for dear life. And then, you know what I'm saying? Just fucking, just, whoa!
Took you on the soga
ride. The rafters.
Took you on the soga
ride.
Holy
shit!
Yeah.
Because it's like they rev it up, you know? They yeah. they pull the lawnmower yeah. and it's fucking... Mm-hmm.
But touch your hands up, put up on it. You're like, holy shit!
Something clicks in you and you're like, ah! And yeah, you're just like kind of in it. Yeah. And then dudes were circling around us fucking mm-hmm. like... sharks, because mm-hmm. this girl apparently had just kind of ran through the whole club, mm, and then wow. in comes Usama.
You're
just
lucky
like,
you didn't get stabbed,
dude. I was, dude. There were guys flashing
they're
knives.
They're the king of the poke,
but yeah. the quick poke, right?
The quick,
with
the
box cutter,
the two, caca.
Yeah.
You're just like, you're still dancing. You're dancing for another 20 minutes.
Two more tracks. Oh, two more tracks.
When the fuck did this?
Two more tracks.
Yeah, they bring prison tactics out into the real world. You know?
The music's so good, you're like, yeah. All right, one more though, one more, one yeah. more. You're bleeding from your side.
Yeah, you're like, I have gotten stabbed, and I am still one dip away from falling.
Dude, she is bathed in blood, but she's stabbed. She's like drinking the blood. Ooh,
now that's immigrant combat. Yeah, right there. That's fucking Mortal Kombat right there, guys.
Yeah. That's a fatality.
That's a literally. Fatality.
Oh my God.
Finish him.
Just,
you just die as you're dancing. Just finish him. Die as you're dancing.